Hello everyone and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac. Let's get going with an Eden run. Thanks, I hate it. KZ6GQGBA. I'm not a fan. So we're super slow. When we're in a room with enemies, our speed will gradually build till it hits 2. When it hits 2, we become invincible and deal damage. I'm happy with that. I'm not gonna lie, I dislike this item to the point where if I had the opportunity to reroll this build, I probably would. Like, early game, until I get some speed ups, it's a matter of surviving and hoping I can avoid enemies, because you start, at least I'm starting, so slow to the point where enemies, I can't escape them. If they chase me down, I will get hit. Come on. Oh, Dry Baby is so good though. I'm not a master of diagonal walking on every single occasion, evidently. That hurts. Even more so considering how much I spent on it. The reroll. I don't know, my brain just failed me right there and I got mine flooded. I combined both events into a singular. That's not good. I'm happy that we got Pisces though for the knockback because it does make the odds of me being able to get away from an enemy that's chasing me down that much better. Still, oh. I did not even realize we're on an XL floor. Okay, that makes this even worse. That's mine. Okay, let's reevaluate. I need to find my my second item room. Turning 1 for 2. I think that's logical. And the game kit is better than the other thing. Especially because now I have a cube of meat. Let's not walk straight into that.
Health up.
I'm actually very okay with that. Believe it or not, I am pretty happy with it. Screw's a big deal. And there's actually no reason not to take the shade. Because it'll trail behind me and help deal with the enemies that follow as well. Okay, we've got some interesting things happening. I hate them, for the most part. This is not pleasant. Precision movement right there. Ace of clubs.
Ace of clubs.
Basically the only valid use. That hurts. Big waste. Not gonna bother there. That was a good one. Okay, I like the golden teleporter a lot. I really do. That would fix a lot of problems, potentially, but cause more. Especially with my health situation as it is. I'm not happy. I'm very not happy. I don't want to lose my streak like this. If I had kept the game kit, I would not have taken any damage right there. Where are all my soul hearts at, game? I need some damage, and I need some tears, and I need some speed. Because as soon as we hit that tier cap, or that speed cap, we're golden. But until then, life is a struggle. Interesting. Didn't expect to be ping-ponging it around so much. Alright. And then this is the other downside, too. Because of how slow we are currently, It's gonna take us a bit to do our full clear that we want to do. Also, we're not done here. Okay, maybe we will be done there. But if I get any other loot, we're going back to do it. That said, the odds of that did just drop dramatically. So, there's that. Okay, so I want to go in. Here. Crack those. Do I want to bother with this? My speed is not increasing. So my answer is quickly becoming no. And yet, I stayed. Bad pills. Now, was there a battery in the shop? I don't know. We're going to find out. This is actually a very big deal right here. And it makes me happy that I did not keep rolling in my item room. Wow. Okay. So we take that first. What a room. Can I just get money equals power now? That'd be nice. So this is a worst case scenario right here. Well, maybe not. That worked out pretty well, actually. You pop on in. You pop on out. We should have done it with one more charge, or one more room's worth of charge, but never claimed to be smart. Book of Shadows with what we have is basically an instant win. But this is more entertaining, I think. I mean, I hope. Let's nope on out of that mess. Really? Now that's a surprise. I would have bet that that was where the secret room was. Also want to point out, I am just super lost right now. I've got no idea where I am. I am so painfully slow right now. Lucky penny, don't care to bother with it. Good job, walking right into it. 10 out of 10. Big dummy, what are you doing? Just wait it out, be patient. Okay, we missed our shop. I knew I was getting hit there. With 99 cents, I can't just miss a shop. Should have just missed the shop. None of them are lucky. Never lucky. Okay. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not going to bother with the teleporter on this floor. It's just too much of a nightmare. Oh, hello, you've got little explodey guys behind you. Okay, and we have cursed the blind. Of course we do. Why wouldn't we get cursed the blind as soon as we can see where we're going? Sometimes it's just worth face tanking. Sometimes you just don't have a choice. Tech point 5 is big. That's super helpful. We also do have an amazing number of batteries on the floor. Great job. Okay, death's list can be great. Can you give me just a couple soul hearts from this? No? Okay, that's fine. That is fine. Oh boy. Spider almost just landed on me. Let's nope out of that. I mean, I guess. Well, I tried. There was some effort there. Ooh, more options. That's great. How about you take some more money? Maybe I'll be a little more inclined to keep that with me. Okay, we have flight. That's great news. We're still slow, but we have flight. Let me at him.
Two of hearts.
We're doing some risky things. Taking items that we don't know what they are. You dummy, it's not that direction. It's right here. You don't have to cut through. Okay, here we go.
Rules card.
Ooh, Cricket's head. You love to see that. And we're back to 99 cents. Beautiful. Okay, we've got good things happening now. I love how we still have not had a speed up, though. That's a little sad. What died that made you not be the... Oh, the fly on it. I'm early enough on, I'll do this for free, probably. Well, it's not like it's that tedious now that I have good damage. Oh, hello. And the relic will provide, so this is fine. Thought I would have had that, actually. These shot speed ups aren't doing it for me, game. How about some damage ups or some speed ups, like actual speed ups? Close call, but it works. I'll take that. Now, if I were a secret room, I can't be there. Or there. Or over there. So I would be to the left of this room I'm about to go into. When you know, you know. You know? Darn. Okay, that's good for me. I'll buy these. Buy a nightlight, buy the battery, buy the compass. Spend money to make money. Do I want the tarot claw? Not really. Well, that is a bit of a pain now, isn't it? Having to go all the way back up there at this speed. Jeez. It's so bad. Yes. Yes. It's slight, but oh my god, it's so much better already. I want more. Give me more. Oh, hello, there was a bomb there. I could go back for the red heart. I'm aware. I know it exists. Did I say red heart? I meant soul heart. Oh, hey, Guppy. Gotta love it when a plan comes together. How far do I want to go with this? Okay, here's something I'm curious about. Where does this take me? Okay, so it gets you out of that. That's interesting. That is interesting. I didn't expect that. And Anyway, let's keep moving. I didn't need the Joker card, because I can get there anyway, you know? Oh, we did that in the wrong order. But hooray, we're fast now. It makes such a big difference. Look at us go. Now, could I have done that one in the proper order? Absolutely.
I'm excited.
That does not excite me. I hate that pill. I mean, we may as well do this. It doesn't make a big difference. It doesn't make any real difference. But I wanted to.
Full health.
That's kind of not great, but fine. Okay, 1.5 damage isn't bad. I could abuse that health up a little bit. Say over here? Now, clearly we're gonna be over here or over here. Darn.
Tears up. Speed up.
Nope. Okay, that is tempting. Let's just nope out of that real quick. Yeah, we'll go down. Easy game. Small rock, please? No? Okay. You don't see this room all that often anymore. Why did I think I had two red hearts? Whatever. Load of the pits of speed up. That's all that matters. It's not like we can't get back to full health anyway. You know, I got pretty excited there for a second. Really, these ones here don't give the key pieces? I never knew. That's actually very disappointing. Wow, I never knew that. Didn't realize I actually hit the speed cap. Pretty annoying, to be perfectly honest. I'm sure you can imagine why it's not ideal. I hate it. You just had to knock me out. I'll be honest, I kind of don't want to bother with the teleporter anymore. There's not that much floor left. I may as well. We just got an all stats up from it, didn't we? What just happened? Wait, does 404 keep the keys from spawning? Honestly, I don't know, but it might. Never really thought about it before, but I suppose that is a possibility. I don't need it. I don't think I have another battery anywhere. In fact, I'm confident that I don't. So let's just go. About the way it procs in some instances. Alright, let's just get this over with. Perfect. Yeah, I wonder if 404 just takes away the ability for the angel statues to drop the key halves. It's possible. It really is possible, I suppose. I'll have to use the Google machine. I'm going to do it right now, actually. Okay, Google machine, tell me. No, it's just a different trinket effect per room. But is there a trinket effect that keeps the angels from spawning the statue, or that keeps the angel statues from spawning their drop? I don't know. I don't know. Well, if any of you guys know, let me know. Hope you guys enjoyed this one, though. Thank you all for stopping by. That rhymed very well. I'll see you all next time.